calf press. There are many ways you can do it, but this is one way that I do it here because I've got this leg press machine. So basically I hang my heels below the press, below the foot plate, and I press with the balls of my feet, letting the plate to push my top half of my foot forward, so you get a little bit of a stretch on the calf. It helps get a bit more flexion in the calf and a bit more range of movement in those ankles.